This is the clavicle. Clavicle is pretty simple. You've got two ends to it. You got a sternal end, it's this flat end here, connects to the sternum. And then you have the acromonial end, it's more rounded over here, connects to the acromonial process of the scapula.